Mr. Vice President. This is a joint statement by international lawyers and Geneva International Center for Justice. Our organization welcomes the report of both the special rapporteur and the independent expert. These two mandates address some of the most serious impediments to the fulfillment of human rights existing in the world as of right now. We welcome the special rapporteur's report on means of redress for victims of unilateral coercive measures. Through experience, the lawyers of our organization have witnessed the failure of both international and domestic mechanisms in addressing the injuries suffered by innocent victims of unilateral coercive measures. We therefore strongly support the special rapporteur's call to state to consider using international forums which apply international human rights law for the settlement of disputes among them. We also welcome the recommendation to states to consider submitting to the International Court of Justice a request for an advisory opinion on the legality of unilateral coercive measures. We offer our support and that of our network of lawyers in preparing such requests. Similarly, we welcome the report of the independent expert on democratic and equitable international order regarding bilateral investment treaties and multilateral free trade agreements. As he reiterated, these agreements must be consistent with the existing international human rights law. When they do not so, there should be a serious concern of the Council. We believe that this is the case of the Transatlantic Trade and Investment Partnership, a multilateral free trade agreement being negotiated between the United States of America and Europe. We welcome the apparent suspension of negotiation, partly based on the refusal of the European Union to accept the United States demands that will violate the social and economic rights of Europeans. Finally, we would like to demand the view of the independent expert on this negotiation. Thank you.